Alright, check it out, guys. This is the day after Christmas. Hanging with Roy again today.
Morning.
Happy day after Christmas, everybody. We're heading our way up to Fort Pierce. It's definitely late. It's about 9 o'clock right now. I was over at Roy's house last night. Had a great dinner and kind of slept in a little bit. So anyways, we're going to go check it out. It's kind of windy. We're going to see if we can get out of the wind, see if we can get into some snook, some trout. Where are we launching out of, brother?
Round Island.
Yeah. All right, so we're launching out of Round Island, and we're going to go get it done. All right, see you guys in a bit. Fish of the day. First cast. Mr. Jack, get her done. There you go. Yeehaw. Mr. Jack, first fish of the day. Oh, damn. That's a jack.
Is it?
Yeah. It's freaking hammered on it. I was like getting ready to pull the lure up, and I just watched him come up and grab it. Another old jack. We need some snook, Mr. Jack. Tell us where they're at. Oh. Another jack. King of the jacks. Yeah. There you go. Oh, you got tagged too. Getting tagged again?
No.
You're looking bad on camera, by the way, just so you know. Missing fish and shit.
No, that made that fun.
Alright. What? I'm telling you, I'm putting this in the video, you missing fish all the... Oh, there we go. Put a pile of jacks in here. What you got? You got a trout? I gotta look at you. Look at the... You got a little snook? There you go. Look how yellow this jack is, dude.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, there you go. He almost qualifies as a snook. Qualifies better than the jack that I caught. Right? Let's see, dude. He's a snooklet, that's for sure. There you go. Nice. Get her done.
Second time was a charm for that one.
Bar at St. Lucie?
The 16 inch bar.
Yeah. Cool. That's not a bad fish, dude. I think it might be a trout. I don't know what that is. It's a little snook. He ain't bad. He ain't great, but he's on the hook still.
Yeah.
Right? There you go. Nice little snook. Get her done. Pretty one, too. Look how clean he is, dude.
Yeah.
Freaking nice. Alright, buddy. Go get big. Alright. See you later. Alright, look, if your trolling motor is like super squeaky and stuff, and you don't have anything to oil it with,
nope.
Copper tone is what you do. There you go. Look at that. Adds UV protection to your Minn Kota, right? And keeps it from squeaking.
Hopefully.
A plus. Oh, God. And I'm just getting destroyed by jacks. I'm just ridiculous. Oh, no, it's a big trout, dude. Wow, look at that.
Speak of the devil.
Way speak of the devil. Oh, nice one, dude. Oh, my God. Nice trout, dude.
Wow, super nice. Oh, come on, don't get off. Dude, he's crazy. You got a net? Oh, grab his, grab him. Oh my God, dude. That'll work, look at that. Dude, wow, speaking of big trout devil for sure. Oh my God, dude. Thank you. Wow, dude. Oh my God, that is serious. That's no joke. Make sure I'm recording this. Is a little light on? Is it?
Yeah, it's blinging.
Okay, wow, look at that trout, guys. That's no joke. Whoa, man.
Look how fat that joker is, too.
That's so crazy big. Dude, he was insane.
There you go.
There you go. Talk about not getting any big trout, and look what happens. This is what you get.
Yes.
Wow, that's nice fish.
Yeah, that's definitely respect.
Or you want to chuck
No.
Right, let's go here. Can you get me on a release on this thing?
I got you.
Wow, that's a beautiful fish. Look at that trout. Oh my God.
Whoop.
Wow. Freaking awesome. Awesome.
Get her done.
Get her done.
Whoop. Trout. Now a little snook. Wow. You want them for your fish tank, man?
Sure.
He's small. Poor guy. There you go. He's pretty though. Nice clean little snook. See ya. Yeah, yeah.
It was funny.
Trout. Ain't bad.
What you got?
I got a little trout. That's what I got. Nice little trout. Check it out.
Let's try this one. When's the last time you caught a big snook?
Yeah, for real. Right? That's a, that's definitely what we need to be saying.
Right?
Yeah, time to go. Oh, there was a... I got a hit. There you go. There you go. Oh, there is a trout in here, eh?
Maybe
one. I did get a hit, too. There you go.
Wow, he sucked that thing up.
He did. For real. There you go. He's pretty. He is pretty looking though.
Yeah. The last one I caught, he had a bunch of spots in his tail.
Let me see that one, dude.
He's joking.
Yeah, dude, he's way pretty. That's a nice fish. He shines.
Go in, go out, go in, go out.
How's that?
That's pretty cool, actually.
That was even trickier. Did you see that? I got it.
Carlos, there you go.
Little snook.
Little
fatty. Yeah, nice little snook. Thank you, Roy, for getting hung up on the oyster bar so I can get up in here close and actually pitch one in there. It was pretty trick, dude, because it actually got stuck on the tree and I bounced it off and then he hit it. Check it out, boys and girls. Nice little snook. Get her done. Release this bad boy. Pretty fish. Baby Labrador. Let's see what. There you go.
Another Cuda?
Another Cuda? You just the king of the. Is it a jack?
No, it might be my redfish.
What is it?
It's a little guy.
Mystery. Is it a redfish?
Oh,
nice.
There, cast right over there.
Hold on a second. I want to get you, dude. He's probably like 20, 21 inches. Nah, he's not a bad fish. Bring him right up close there. Look how blue his tail is. Super pretty. Nice fish. There you go. Smile, Roy.
See if there's a couple more up there.
I will.
Sorry, do you want me to drop you on your noggin?
I didn't even do anything, dude. Literally did not do anything. It's a little snook.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's a little snook. I just put it down there and just let it sit there for a second and he ate it. There you go, a little snook. I think your big ass 26 inch snook decided to go home. He's gonna get it right now. He shrunk. This is 26 inches, dude? What? That's like 26 millimeters. Every bit of 26 inches with magnifying glass.
Smallest one yet.
It is the smallest one yet, for sure. I don't know. I'm gonna take it, but you can go back and get a little bit bigger, please. What you got, dude? Jack? Yeah, I think it's Jack. What is it? The redfish. Damn, dude. Get her done.
Little rat.
Take it, dude. Take it. Redfish number two. There's my rod. It's about the same size as the other one. Actually, a little bit smaller, maybe even. Still a pretty little fish.
Oh, he's great. They fight to the end, I'll tell you that.
That's right. Bulldogs. Even when they're little. There you go. Nice. Good job, Roy. Get her done. That ain't a little snook, right? It ain't my redfish, but I'll take it. It's better than a friggin' barracuda. Right?
Yeah.
That's for sure. Little snook. There we go. It's not a barracuda, boys and girls.
Yeah.
Good thing. Yeah, it definitely doesn't smell as bad. Nice little snook. Johnson Sprite. Get her done. Throwing down on it?
Uh-oh.
What do you got?
Either a trout. Yeah, a little trout.
There you go. Get her done. Nice.
Yeah, a little guy.
Done just let him go to the bottom, didn't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's definitely a little chunky.
I'll take it.
Yeah, I bet you will.
Yeah.
It's been a little tough for the last hour here.
I know.
Right? Little fish. There you go. There you go. Get your jack. What do you got? That's not a jack. What is it? Oh, is it? Damn, dude. He's fat. I was like, what the hell? Nice, dude. Freaking. Supposed to be hitting the spoon, man. Over here in all this dirt. Right? Yeah, he is. That made a mess out of it. Look how clean he is too, for being in this dirty water. Nice fish. He's way, way super pretty. There you go, nice little redfish. See you, buddy.
Little mini.
Little jack. I don't think it's a jack. That might be my redfish. Come on, be my redfish. Oh, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? A big ass barracuda. Jesus Christ. Wow. God, man. Seriously, buddy? He's actually not a bad sized barracuda. He's going back. Well, that's something, that's not a, it's either a barracuda or a trout, one or the other.
Oh, yeah.
Right here.
It's a lizard fish.
No, it isn't. It's a snook. Don't be doing that to me. See, at least Mr. Snook knows to help me out at the end of the day. Usually they catch a couple little snook over here anyways, right?
There's another one.
Is there?
Yeah.
Back to back with the little snooks. Go. See double cookie cutters on a little snook. Very nice. Get her done.
Yeehaw.
Now cross them. Cross them.
Uh-oh.
There you go. Yee! Right. There you go. There you go. What's it? I told you, dog. Better not be a jack. Feel like a jack? Feels like a jack. cow?
No, on that stick fish.
Oh, nice, dude. A huge one, too. Look at that. Oh, my God. That's freaking cool. That thing's huge, dude. Like a 1,000-pound sheep's head.
Right.
Oh, on a Rapala X-Rap. Wow, look at the size of that thing. Jesus, please. That thing's huge. Painting empires. Couldn't get off this dirty old. Oh, it's an inline hook, eh?
Yeah.
See what it catches. Very nice. Wow. That's cool. Wow, look at that sunset, dude. How about I catch a fish?
Oh.
Lady fish. Is this snook?
So.
Oh yeah, it's a little snook. I like watching the sunset. It's pretty.
Catching
the snook. Not paying attention, catching the snook. Watching the sunset. That's cool.
Getting a loop out again.
Get the loop out. Putting the snook up against the sunset. Look at that. Snook with sunset, everything. Beautiful, Roy. That's a hell of a picture, right? I'm telling you.
Where'd you get that?
I got that. So, all right. So, anyways, I almost forgot to do the outro. We're on our way home. Say hi, Roy. Can't see it all.
Yeah.
Anyways. It was a really good day, actually. Got one really, really nice trout. Roy triple slam with three redfish, of course, and I didn't catch any. Saw a couple really nice redfish, a couple really nice snook, but really couldn't capitalize on it. A lot of little fish, all kinds of little fish. Jacks, snook, trout, everything. Just good variety of fish. Kept us busy all day long. It was definitely fun. Definitely worth going up there. The water is a lot clearer up there right now this time of year. So we were sight fishing, which is always a fun thing. So we had a good day. So day after Christmas, Santa Claus still hooked us up. So I'll talk to you guys later. All right, thanks. Bye.